What is going on, guys? Today I'm going to be doing a product review of a brand new pre-workout that I'm trying. It's called C4. It's the original version, and I'm going to be seeing how it compares to various other pre-workouts that I've tried in the past. I've tried maybe 5 or 6 different brands of pre-workout, and none of them really have done what I wanted the pre-workout to do. Most of them just made me really tingly, made me feel really caffeinated without actually giving me an energy boost or a boost in concentration or really what it's supposed to do. I'm gonna try the C4 today when I go to the gym. I'm gonna base my review off of the flavor and the actual experience of the pre-workout in the gym, if there is a difference or not. This is the original version of C4. There's different kinds. I believe there's 4 other kinds. There's Sport, Zero, Ripped, and Extreme Energy. Now on the back here, it says what all of them do. I wanted to get the Extreme Energy originally, but I thought that might be too much. So I went with the original just to see how that would make me feel as a start and then kind of work from there. So if this kind of does what it's supposed to, but I kind of just need a little bit more of a push, then I might jump into the Extreme Energy, because that's where I originally wanted. I got this off of Amazon also. It was like 30 some bucks. So that's kind of where I'm gonna go with this review. It's really small. Like, if this is the palm of my hand, it fits into it. So it's pretty small. Also, it says there's 30 servings in here. I'm gonna see how much that there actually is when I take it. So this is also blue raspberry flavored, or icy blue raz. So hopefully the taste is good. Some people said that the fruit punch version is really bad, so I decided just to go with the blue raspberry because I like that taste better anyways. So I'm gonna check back in once I go to the gym, take it, and get my experience of this. So I will see you in the next cutscene. So continuing with my review, I went to the gym. I took the pre-workout at 7. I was in the gym from 7:30 till about 8:45. And here's exactly what I experienced, how I experienced it, and my official thoughts on the C4 pre-workout. So when I took it, it says it takes about half an hour to kick in or whatever, which is why I took it half an hour before my workout. After about 45 minutes, I started to feel like this, like energy, and I was like feeling good. I was really excited. I got really excited to work out. That's kind of how that was like the initial feeling. I was like, yeah, like I'm ready to go work out. And I was like, great, it's working. I feel the energy. I feel the vibe. Like, I'm ready to go. I'm feeling good. And there's not that caffeinated hyper feeling, which was exactly what I wanted to avoid. So that's a thumbs up for sure. So today was push day, so I was gonna start off with some bench press. And when I got to the gym, the bench press was taken, so I had to wait for like 10 minutes to get the bench press going. But then once I got the bench press again, I got into the groove, did like a really good, extremely high rep warm-up set, you know, then jumped into the workout and kind of went through the chest, shoulders, triceps, you know, abs routine. What I noticed was this. After about 35 minutes after the onset that I started feeling like the energy, it started to slowly decline to the point where after the workout, I felt normal, like as if I didn't even take it. So the positive in that, though, is that there was no crash. I didn't go like, ooh, shit, like I hit a wall or something that, like, you know, I'm like stuck. It like progressively declined as my workout went along. I mean, I was getting more fatigued. Towards the end, it felt like I was back to normal. So overall, I did enjoy the product. As a pre-workout, it does its job. Like, if, like, for example, today I was feeling relatively normal. I didn't have any reason to not want to go to the gym. So when I took it, like an even higher desire to go and go to the gym. However, like on a day where I'm slow and I just don't want to go, taking this would definitely bring me up to par to go into the gym when I don't want to and kind of get me in the mindset personally with me. But like once I get the workout going, I naturally just fixate on the workout and I have a good workout about 95% of the time. So for me, the first like 10, 15, 20 minutes of that workout is kind of crucial. So for that first 10, 15, 20 minutes of the workout, I felt the pre-workout working and it did its job. Would I recommend this to someone? I would if they need a boost to get them into the gym. Like if you're having like a really slow fucking day and you know, you're not feeling it, taking this will get you into the gym. I have ADHD, so I take prescribed Adderall usually every day because I work every day. So in order to concentrate and focus on work, I take my Adderall. Today was my day off, so I did not take it. And taking this, that half an hour that I had, like I guess the pre-workout high, let's just call it, it felt as if I was on the Adderall. Like that was as close to, it was really close to me personally. Knowing that if you are taking any kind of stimulant medication, I would not recommend taking it with this because it might put you in overdrive and it might be harmful for your heart. The taste is pretty good. It does have a little bit of a like food coloring. This is made in a lab taste, but at the same time it is a pre-workout and you can't nail everything. But the taste was good. It tasted almost like raspberry, like blue Kool-Aid. I'm gonna save this for like the workouts where I really need that extra boost, because I normally don't take pre-workouts before every workout. I just like to keep it as natural as possible. Yeah, so that's kind of my opinion and review of the C4 pre-workout. So if you guys have taken it and you have had experiences, your own experiences with it, put your opinion down in the comment section below. And if you liked the review, found it helpful in some way, hit the thumbs up button. And if you like the content, definitely smash the subscribe button. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Peace.